Positive attitude. The short meaning of the term positive attitude is feeling confident and hopeful. The foundation of success, regardless of your chosen field, is positive attitude. In a study conducted by Harvard University, it was found that the cause for success is attitude in 85% of the cases and knowledge in the particular field in 15% of cases. It is very difficult to explain the term positive attitude in a few sentences. I can only quote some of the traits of positive attitude. Number one, be confident and hopeful. That is to think that if the person is capable of achieving, why I can't achieve the same, and trying till achievement. Number two, to be aware of the principle that for success one should put in adequate efforts based on the size of the work, that is big effort for work for big, and also be committed to the principle. Number three, never give up. Number four, be ever ready to learn and to find truth. Try to improve knowledge. Number five, be ever ready to change based on new evidences. 6. Build character, commitment, conviction, courtesy, and courage. Number 7. See the things as they are and never be biased. 8. Develop scientific attitude. Developing positive attitude is very beneficial to the person as well as the society and the organization of work. The person with positive attitude will be the winner in all areas. Exhibiting hatred on the people of other religions, disliking literature of other religions without knowing what it is, disliking or refusing even to listen to new ideas or theories based on the source are not considered as traits of positive attitude. Thank you.
Hi, this is Srinivas Achari. You are watching my YouTube channel, The Humanist Today.